What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another Paragon full gameplay. Today we're going to be playing Murdoch on the latest patch. We're going to use my usual build because I still think that's a pretty good build. We're going to start with a health potion and double cast token, and then we're going to head on to the left lane. Now, this is with the movement speed changes, with the travel mode changes. So you can see it's going to take us a while to catch up to our minion wave. So we're going to be a bit delayed in that regard. The wall prime now is instant activation, so we really want to try and get that as soon as possible or whenever the opportunity presents itself. Rotations are less advantageous because you could lose the tower a lot easier. And I think that's all I have to say for now about the patch. But as we get into it, we'll start discussing it more. Looking at what you should be doing a lot more of. I actually like these the changes so far. I've played one game. I thought it was a pretty fun game. Yes, the game lasted like 30 minutes, so there was no real... I mean, 30 minutes is a good amount of time in my opinion. I had fun playing the game. We could have won a lot quicker if our Chimera spoke English. And that's just being serious. He couldn't understand what we were saying. So it was a bit of miscommunication. But I actually really like this patch. I can't see the minion's health bar though. That's just annoying. Rip, but I'm missing last hits anyways. So we're up against a Gideon. This should be fun. Missing a couple last hits here and there. I'm gonna take my shield ability next. Throw down another trap. Keep myself safe from ganks. One thing I noticed was I don't get ganked as much, or there's no real attempt. Although I might say that now and then Grox comes and ganks me. Need to be careful about pushing the wave a bit though. Okay, I saw Grox rotating. So we need to back off a bit. Can we could probably get this ward, keeping an eye out for... There he is. If he pulls me now, we're in trouble. Throw another trap down. Okay, we're good. He had to go through all my traps. Can we get Gideon here? Oh no, the teleport. I'm okay, guys. Don't panic. Velika's coming. No, there's a ward right here, dude. Good job. That's why you need traps. Traps save lives. We're going to take our box shot ability here. Also want to be careful about pushing the wave too far, because that's, like as you saw, that happens if you push the wave too far. Gideon just uses abilities. Play a save. If he uses his abilities, he's going to push the wave in my favor. I'm going to start throwing down these traps again. Get back to full health with our health potion. Looks like mid's probably dead. Yep. So be careful though, because the Grox is still probably in the jungle. Did we not get that last hit? Oh, there we go. Okay, we just need another level and we're good. But I don't want to push too far because... Oh, Grox, how's my team doing? Okay, Chimera went for keys. I guess that's good. Really just want to focus as much farm as possible. Because we're going to get... I feel like we're going to get less kills in the early game because there's not going to be that many rotations. Okay, that's good. The wave's pushed up to me. Start doing some damage because I don't want the wave to reset. That would be a bad thing. But we also want to focus as many last hits as possible. Take my box shot ability again. Oh. Okay, so Gideon back. Push this. How does a Muriel die so early on in the game? That's how it do its thing. Jeez, it shoots quite rapid though. I missed that one. Yeah, it's really rapid shooting. What are they Gideon back on? 9. Okay, so we're a bit behind. Need to start focusing these last hits, boys. Especially because my team are giving away easy kills. Nice, got a kill on Gadget. We have our ultimate. I cannot land last hits today. We have our ultimate, so we want to keep an eye out for any opportunities. Our global presence is huge. Okay, so we could back here. It's probably a good idea. I don't want Gideon to push too close. Just clear this way for up. Yep, I'm just gonna back here. Let my team know, because you never know. Okay, Grox is on the right side, so we know we wouldn't get ganked if we did continue pushing, and Rampage is mid. So we're gonna take our Sage's Ward and we're gonna throw in three minor casts here. How's things looking? Two deaths, one kill, that's alright, I guess. Rampage, Gadget mid, Grox, Murdoch right. Balika's doing blue buff. I guess I could help her. But mid needs defending soon. They could collapse on mid. I don't know why Bellic is doing blue though for a tower. That's kind of dumb. Because now if we lose that tower, it's a huge loss. Camera needs to jump on this like right now. Oh, we don't want to stand in that. Can we get the long off? Oh, just one hit. Oh, nice. Good job. We're going to rotate left. We don't want Gideon to be able to get that tower. Towers are so valuable. Doing blue buff was a bad idea for... Oh, shit. He's just going to ult me here. Yeah, rip. Rip my life. Okay, anyways. We're going to head back into left lane and continue our farm. We're one card level behind, so it's not too bad. Unfortunate that Gideon was right there. I kind of suspected he might be coming that way, so I probably shouldn't have gone that way, but oh well, we learned from our mistakes. Gonna head back into the left lane and just sit and farm. Because once we get to the late game, we'll probably do better than them. Their Rampage is building damage, so that definitely helps us at the later stages. At 60 card points, he'll really struggle. Don't want to get too close to Gideon, because if he just ults us, we'll be in trouble. Keep an eye on if there's any opportunities for us. Yes, he's looking. I see him looking. No, probably dead in mid. Muriel's ulting across. Go attack mid. I can ult. Nope, okay. They're probably dying. Nice. Good job, Chimera. Pick up that ult. That's what I love about Chimera. Fuck, we need to be careful here. Dodged those too nicely. Too good. Too predictable, Gideon. We need to just really push this back. Don't want a tower to take any more damage. It's going to level my traps so that when they do run over them, they're going to get a nasty surprise. Like Gideon's looks like he's backing. Every time he goes there and he backs. Okay, our team got another kill. Umbriel died. And there's not. I don't think we can do much but farm here. Like, do we rotate mid? No, it looks like they're okay. There's two of them there. Need to be careful though. Are they diving a tower? I feel like that Gideon might go mid, and that's gonna present us with the opportunity to take this tower. Good job, they got a nice kill. So we're picking it, you know, picking up the pace, getting some kills back. They do have a really strong early game with that Grox Rampage. Definitely a lot stronger than our early game. Gideon's coming back, so that's my signal to back the fuck off. Throw down a ward. Gonna throw another ward in our jungle, and then I'm gonna back. Actually, should I back here? I could actually wait a bit. I'm back in a bit. He's throwing down his wards. So he knows I'm here. Gonna let Chimera deal with that ward. Fuck. If you ult him Chimera, he dies. Where's the ult, dude? Come on, man. What's my team doing? Pushing right, okay. He's grabbing the left harvester. Interesting. I think if you just have your jungle harvesters, that's good enough, in my opinion. No, he leaped onto him, and now... Like, you don't have any mana now. That's just kind of stupid. Okay, I saw the gadgets heading to us. Yeah, okay, there's Rampage as well. It's fine. Oh, Jesus, that rock throw. Holding on card points. Okay, so now we're pulling ahead of everyone. I need help. There's four here. Four here. It's gonna go. Muriel, any help would be nice. Nice. These guys are way too slow at rotating. I don't know why Chimera backed when he knew they would be coming for me. Yep, we need to back here. He's looking to snipe. I see him. He's waiting for me to back. Why is Chimera leaving Muriel? And fucking hell. I thought that was like so far to the right. Chimera, ult him or something. Oh, thank the Lord. Okay, good. Go, go! Jesus, why are they... They should have just gone and killed Murdoch. What is she doing now? She can't kill him. Jesus Christ, these guys. Muriel, please, just retreat! Fucking hell, dude. Jesus Christ. Can we, like, back up? I don't know. Maybe I was just being a bit paranoid. I really didn't want to fight it because I didn't want to die again. Jesus, but it's... Poor rotations from the team, man. Poor rotations. Yes, you should be rotating less, but that doesn't mean you shouldn't be rotating at all. We lost two towers because of it, and we only taken one. Granted, we should be able to take the left tower hopefully soon, but things could be a lot better than they are. Oh, we're gonna lose right tower. Okay, ultimate ready. Okay, they're not fighting Grux. Okay, if he goes in on Gideon and ults. Okay, no. He needs to jump in and ult so I can ult Gideon at least. Gadgets rotating, we need to be careful. We don't want to get caught in both their ults. There, we need to back up. You need to back up. You need to back up, Chimera. He's gonna get caught. Okay, he's caught. Good job. Get the kill there. Okay, don't go for me, Grux, then that's fine. Oh, the lag! We can get this tower easily now. Good job, team. Good job. That's what I like to see. That middle lane is gonna go, though. We could push this, though. They're really low. Okay, I guess not, team. Yeah, they're okay, they're all respawning. I think we lose a tier 2 though, which sucks. Yep. That's not the best of situations. How are we doing for farm? They're on 21, we're on 24. Okay, there's two right, so Chimera wants to go for this tower. I can get behind that idea. Oh, I should have been here sooner. He's gonna destroy the minions. Yep, I can agree with this retreating idea. Oh shit, Gideon's gonna catch me. Oh, nope, never mind. Oh my god. Yeah, he caught me. Okay, that trap saved my life. These guys, we're just bleeding towers, literally, left, right. Like, go and fight something. Oh shit, I thought Steel was gonna ult, but he's actually nowhere near them. I'm gonna grab this Harvester, 24. So their Rampage is keeping up. What are my team on? 18, Muriel. Rested pretty good. 27, that's pretty good. We're doing decent at farm. Look at that wave in mid though. Jesus Christ. Rampage is gonna clean it up nicely though. Now go and grab the red buff. We need to also look at the orb as well, because Chimera can solo it pretty easy, whereas they don't really have a hero that can solo it that easy at this point. Sure, I think Rampage probably could as well though. What is their Rampage? Yeah, he's building all damage. It's our Chimera building. Questionable build by Chimera. Gonna take the red buff. Maybe we can group up for black. Let me just be right back actually. But if Steel ults, I have my ult. Don't ult now though, Steel. Okay, good. Grab this and grab my major cast. I don't think these guys are building that much armor just yet. Yep, no energy armor. So we're good to continue building more damage first. We could maybe sneak orb if we get a pick here. And that would allow us to get a great push on left and maybe an inhibitor. Yeah, okay, they're all behind it. We can do this really quick. Okay, come on boys, let's do this quick. This could be the thing we need to help bring us back into the game. That instant activation is huge. As long as it doesn't get stolen here, that's gonna be good. I think the enemy team have no idea that we have orb. Let's go left. Okay, they want to go mid. Feel like we could just take an inhibitor and send like one person back. But I guess mid's a good call actually. We could get two picks here. I'll steal back. Bellica, catch them out of travel mode. Nice. Oh shit, the damage is insane. Yeah, we should be able to get an inhib from this. Oh, our minions are all the way back there actually. We need to help the minions. Don't get caught, guys. Oh shit, Bellica's dead. Oh, the push, the knockback. Nice, good job, boys. This is gonna be what brings us back. We're gonna go for the tower here. Gideon ult. Do we have any interruption? Nice. Need to be careful here. Oh, we missed the snipe. Rip. But we get Gideon. We can keep going. Just be careful here. Okay, their gadget's back now. Nice shield. Fuck! Moo! Shit, that was close. No, don't dive it, dude. We've got 70 seconds, so. If only we had our lifesteal, we could have got the inhib. Don't know, I had 12 health. Yeah, we should have got the inhib though. 40 seconds. To try and make something happen here. You don't need mana. Why do chimeras always say, I don't have mana? You're hitting a tower and you have all prime. You don't need mana. That's the dumbest reason ever. No, I'm going for red. Okay, that pushed put us pretty back in pretty good position. We got damage on the inhibitor. They want to take the orb again when it spawns. I think by that point we could maybe just group mid though. Ultimate ready. Take some camps actually. He won't mind. Gonna see if the black buff is up. Throw down a ward. Oh, he's fighting them. Okay, can I land the sniper is the question. Let's go, let's go. Nope, no Grox is there. Shit, this is not. No, Matt, what the fuck? Fuck! What is that? Ability on cooldown, what the fuck? When did I use it? What the fuck, Bellica? That was bad, bad play. Ah, rip. Oh well. Gonna get some. What do we think? What do we think, boys? Physical? Yeah, I think I'm gonna get some physical first. We're gonna lose left tower. Okay, yeah, great. No one's looking at like left tower. Minions are literally the minions have literally been doing all the work this game. Destroyed pretty much all the towers for us. So yeah, that's a new thing, I guess. Pretty deadly to towers. So that's something you guys can see. It's punishing rotating a lot, right? A lot of us are grouping up mid right lane and we lost the tower on left for absolutely no reason. And that's a tier 2. That's a valuable tower considering inhibitors don't respawn. Look how big that wave is. Jesus Christ. It's ridiculous. How much damage is my... No, 558. It's not enough to kill him there. We need to level up a bit so we get our final level ultimate. I think it's like 700 then. Still not enough, but it's a pretty decent amount. Yeah, Rampage doesn't want to fight this. Jesus, this lag. So it's still going to be a level 2. Still gonna be a level 2 guardian. Get rid of the sword here. Okay, so everyone now knows that the orb is valuable. Let Chimera build his stacks on it. If they don't steal. If they steal it, we'll lose. Yes, I got it, boys! I got it. Good job. Oh, shit. Need to be careful, though. They don't all die here. Oh, fuck. He moved out of the way. I'm coming, team. We don't have any lifesteal or nothing. If we can land an auto here. Oh, they got him. Oh, we got a two-piece there. Did we? No, it was the Tesla. Go on, speed me, Muriel, speed me! Okay, never mind. Okay, nice. Forget Gideon, dude. Let's get this. There's only Gideon left. We need to split. He can't hold both. I mean, actually, the minions probably... I probably need Muriel with me, though. Like, Muriel? Shield me, please. Shield me, please! Oh, he's dead. Fuck you, bitch! Yeah, boys! Alright, so I actually like this. I'm having a lot of fun. We're gonna get this in here before Grox. Yep, Grox isn't even challenging it. Nice, we need to back the fuck up. Good job. Can we get travel mode anytime today? Thank you. We're out of here, boys! Ooh, we dodged the long arm a little. Oh, nice, Muriel! Good job. Good job. What are we at? 45 card points. We're significantly ahead. When we're prime, we're just doing a crazy amount of damage. I learned my lesson before. I died in the just sitting in the shadow pool once. So now I'm just going to head back to a safe spot. Throw down a ward. And I'm just going to recall here. So I actually really like that prime change. You can see how quickly the game snowballs. I know it's a bit quiet throughout this game. I'm still trying to get used to all the new stuff. But you guys get to see what that process is like, I guess. We're going to go for our tuned barrier. Grab that. And we're going to sell our health potion and begin on our lifesteal. So that was a good, interesting fight. We were quite low, so we had to back out, but then we got in there, picked up a couple kills, assisted our team. I'm proud of my team for holding their own as well in that situation when I couldn't help them. Like you saw, I told Steel to split mid. There's no way if you're 1v3, right? So it was one Gideon against three of us, like split the inhibs, right? Take two. Why take one? So that's why I made the choice to split. And obviously the Muriel should always come with me because I was low. Anyways, my team did some great play. I was kind of worried at the beginning. We were bleeding towers. But now we're making some good plays. And if we keep our waves pushed up, they're not going to be able to do anything to us. And we can start to look at attacking mid. There's no way they can respawn. So what we can do is we can group black and then just take the middle. Go for the middle inhib. Black then core, baby. Black up in 8 seconds. Oh, they're going for ultimate ready. If he catches him. No, they got caught in a trap, it looks like. No. Is he gonna get him? No. Okay, let's go. I think they wanna take right side, I guess. I don't know. I feel like we could just go core. We're pretty good. I mean, okay, my team, like, we're doing pretty good on card points. Throw a ward behind us so we don't get ganked. Their Gideon's on left. No, we don't want it. We save our box shot. With black buff, we're pretty much gonna guarantee take this tower. Oh, look how much damage we're hurting these guys. Seems to be a bit careful here. As long as we keep hitting it with black, it's gonna go down. If he gets onto the Murdoch, nice. Yeah, he's probably got him. Oh. Nice, good job, team. Gideon coming from behind, boys. Nice leap, Chimera. Good job. The ultimate. Nice, nice. That's pretty much game. We can just start heading the corner. Good game, team. Good game. So that's another big, that's like I think my second game on this new patch, and it went pretty well. I really did have fun, actually. I don't know if you guys can tell that I enjoyed this game. Yeah, we had a bit of, we put ourselves in bad situations where we died twice. Obviously, like, you're gonna die now and again. Felt like we did okay. Noticing that we're not racking up as many kills, but I mean, our team did get 23 kills and we got 12 assists, so those could have easily been our kills as well. Notice that it's a lot less ganks. Rotations are really costly, so you have to make them count. Doing the prime is a huge advantage. Like you saw, we were, I would say, on a level playing field, but we were behind on towers. But as soon as we did prime, we were able to make that push, pick up a lot of kills, which in turn not only gave us more map control, but gave us a lot of CXP and allowed us to get even further ahead. So that was the great thing about getting prime. And then just getting prime the second time allowed us to obviously finish the game with the inhibitor push. They could have easily had prime when I got it because they could have stole it. Luckily, I managed to get it. But I feel like this is a good patch for Paragon. I know people were kind of skeptical, and maybe I'm saying this because we won all our games, right? Maybe I'm just saying it because I haven't lost yet, but I feel like this is a good patch. But I mean, I'll be doing more gameplay videos, so let me know what heroes you guys want me to play, and until next time, guys, peace.